buddy. The banks will catch everything. I think this is a spotted bass or Kentucky bass. And not a largemouth. Thanks, buddy.